This is how to make these smooth text animations really easily in Premiere Pro. So first, you need to get this motion graphic template from adobebasics.com. Now simply click and drag the file to the graphics templates window. And if you don't have it, then go to window and enable it. On older versions of Premiere, drag it inside the central graphics window instead. And you can edit the template in the edit section. Now drag the template to the timeline, and with the layer selected, you can open the properties window. Inside the text design tab, you can easily design and change the text that you want to animate. You can change the font size, move it around, add a stroke, and do lots of crazy stuff. You also have a customizable shadow and glow settings if you want that. There's also a pre-animation section where you can change how the text looks before it animates. So if you enable it and change the color, you can see that it transitions from red to the original text color. And you can also adjust the rotation of the text and the text opacity before it animates. Now inside the text animation tab, you can change the position offset. So this controls from where the text animates from. So if you increase the Y value, you can see that it animates from a lower position of the screen. And you can adjust it to whatever you wish. If you choose a negative value instead, it will animate from the top. And you can of course also adjust the animation duration, so how fast you want it to animate. You can also choose to animate either characters, words, or entire lines, so you can choose whichever one you prefer. You can also adjust the easing of the animation to give it a more unique feel and look. I recommend keeping the ease high at 0 and ease low at 100. You also get the ability to choose a custom frame rate and enable motion blur to make your animations even more smooth. You can grab it over at adobebasics.com.